Be informed. Be guided. Be inspired. As Hector Macalalag Leadership Channel proudly presents.
Agusan del Sur, Dr. Hector Macalalag from Personal Section.
Welcome!
Welcome to DVivision Division of Agusan del Sur, Dr. Hector Macalalag from PSNT.
Bye-bye! Welcome to Agusan del Sur, Sir Hector Macalalag. Looking forward for a fruitful endeavor with you as we serve the Agusanons.
Our heartfelt hello to our new fellow. With a beaming smile, we welcome you. Welcome to DepEd Agusan, Sir Hector, from the SDS office.
Yay! Presencia, like I'm so skiddy, 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 skiddy.
And supply personnel spearheaded by Dante O. Sarno, we would like to welcome you to the school's division office of Agusan del Sur. We are extremely happy and excited about working with you as part of the division Agusan del Sur family. Mabuhay! Yay!
Friends, thank you very much. I know that God will really give the desire of your hearts. If you really serve Him, ihatag na to sa Ginoo kung unsay pwede nang tumahatag, and especially to our fellow men also. As I still remember, na-recall man ni Ma'am Minmin ang ako history. So I was a principal or a TIC in Mount Carmel National High School, 25 kilometers away from the center of Bayugan City. I served there for almost 8 years as a TIC. So, and by virtue of passing the principal's test, from teacher one, I was promoted to principal one. So, kuan sa tawag na sa kuan?
Quantum
leap. So, and I never hesitated to give my best in every endeavor that I have. So after Mount Carmel, I became principal in Marcelina National High School and later in Talakugo National High School. So I could really say na life is a choice and sometimes it is the will of God. Nga imong dawaton kung unsay call niya sa imo. So after Talakugo, I became education program supervisor in Bayugan City Division, where Man Minmin is the superintendent. So, daghan ako pasabot at itong mag-supervisor magkana, i-reclass na magka-principal for. So, ang ako ato is so that I can take the superintendent's test. Because that is my, wala pa na ako na himo at itong time. So, because the previously na ay kanang position requirement ang superintendent's test, you must be salary grade 21 and above. Pero karon wala na po nila. So, si Ma'am Minmin nagdawat sa application dito sa Bayugan City Division. And I was given the item and served there for more than 2 years. And by 2017, I was in Bislig City Division. So, I served there for 42 months to be exact. So, and now, I am here with you. So, I'm very excited to work with you. And I'm not a perfect person, pero kita man tanan, dili mo ta perfect. We have our own weaknesses. I'm hoping that we will treasure every moment. Because the life of a third level official, dili gid permite mag dwell sa isa ka place. So more so with there is different order naman about transferring third level officials from ASDS to SDS. So let us cherish every moment that we are together. Accordingly, I shall pass this way but once. Any good that I can do or any kindness that I can show to any human being, let me do it now. Let me not defer nor neglect it, for I shall not pass this way again. So let us live life to the fullest. Let us be happy with our family, and let us be happy with our work. And according to Career Executive Service Board, it is not anymore balancing work with family. It is called integrating work with your responsibilities with your family. You integrate. you cannot really achieve 50-50 ang kuan ka ng balancing of your task as a parent and your work. So you integrate them, that will make you happy and it will give you contentment. Because life is a matter of choice and your decision will determine your destiny. So I believe that I have introduced myself to you. So I am very excited to work with you, and I hope that kung bilaman ni kabulan o tuig itugot sa Ginoo nga magtrabaho diri sa Division of Agusan del Sur, at the end of our term we can say that we have worked well, we have collaborated well, and we have no regrets, because we have given our best to be good friends, as what Mami Min emphasized. So friends, thank you very much for your warm welcome. I will consider this as one of my gifts in coming to Agusan del Sur. Thank you very much, and have a blessed day.